अऊज़ुबिल्लाहिमिनश्शैतानिर्रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फोर, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एट योर होम। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज़ 15th of September 2020 एंड द डे इज़ ट्यूसडे। दिस इज़ योर ऑनलाइन कंप्यूटर लेक्चर। वी हैड स्टार्टेड आवर यूनिट नंबर 6 विच नेम इज़ यूजिंग कैलकुलेटर इन विंडोज। सो टुडे बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर टुडेज लेक्चर, let's have some review of this unit. Students, you know that Windows is accompanied with some application programs. These programs appear in the accessories menu and are generally called as Windows accessories. One of these programs is the calculator that allows you to perform calculation on numbers. So how can we start calculator on our computer? There are four major steps to perform. First one is click on start button on the taskbar. Second, click on all programs, then click on accessories, then click on calculator. So calculator window appears as shown below. The calculator window has the following components. The topmost bar is called title bar, and the other bar is called menu bar, and the entire screen is called screen, where the digits are can be seen. Keypad. The calculator has a keypad that contains a number of buttons or keys. These can be divided into the three types: number one, number keys; number two, operation keys; number three, function keys. Number keys: there are 10 number keys with number 0 to 9 printed on them. You can enter a number for performing calculation by clicking the mouse pointer on these keys. Next one is operation keys. Operation keys have symbols of arithmetic operations printed on them. These are used to issue commands to carry out arithmetic operations. The operation keys for simple operation like addition, subtraction, multiplication, etc. Function keys. Function keys are used for different functions. Different function keys along with their functions are backspace. Backspace key is used to delete the last digit number. Next is C. This key clears the last calculation done. Next one is CE. CE erases the last displayed number. MS. MS key stores the number displayed on the calculator screen in the memory of the calculator. Next one is MR. MR recalls the number stored in the calculator memory. MC key clears the number stored in the memory of the calculator. M+ adds the number displayed on the calculator screen to the number stored in the memory of the calculator and stores the result of addition to recall for later use. So these are function keys present on the keyboard. After using the calculator, the question is, how can we close the calculator window? So when you have complete the calculation you want to do, you can close the calculator window. To close the calculator window, click on the close button on the right corner of the title bar. The calculator window will disappear from the monitor screen. Here you can see, students, that there is a cross button on the left corner. So when you want to close the calculator screen, you simply press this cross button from your mouse, the calculator screen will disappear. Here, students, let's watch a video that how can you use calculator on your computer. So let's watch.
How to use a simple calculator. We'll focus on all these keys in here. we'll take it slowly to make sure you get it. Every basic calculator has an equals key, a key for addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. There are some other keys as well, and we'll explore them. They can be very helpful in certain situations. Let's start out really easily. Let's take 3 and then add 6. To find out that equals 9. If we want to clear the calculator and start back at 0, we can hit the C key. The C key will clear the calculator. Now let's start with 8 and subtract 6. We find out that equals 2. Again, let's clear the calculator. Now let's try multiplication. Let's start with 7 and multiply by 6. We'd find that equals 42. Let's clear the calculator and then play with division. If we take 8 and divide by 2, we'd find that equals 4. So those are the simple keys for addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Let's explore some of the other buttons that are on the calculator. Sometimes we don't have whole numbers, and we have to deal with decimal places. When we do, we can use this key right here. So for example, if we start with 5.2 and then add 6, we find the answer is 11.2. Let's try one more of those. Let's say we had 10.9, and we wanted to multiply by 6, we'd find out that equals 65.4. The calculator makes it easy. Let's go ahead and clear the calculator. This button right here will take whatever value we enter and convert it from a positive value to a negative value. So for example, let's say we want to start with 8 and then add negative 3. We can type in 3 and then hit the plus minus button to make it negative. Now what we have is 8 plus a negative 3, and we find out that equals 5. Let's try that again just to make sure we get it. Let's say, let's clear our calculator first, that we wanted to multiply 9 times negative 6. I can type in 6 and make it negative. Now the answer that the calculator provides me will be 9 times negative 6, which equals negative 54.
Now, students of class 4, after watching the video, let's start the exercise of this unit. First, open up your booklets and write down these short questions and answers, and after that learn them. Question number 1, what do you know about Windows accessories? And the answer is, the programs that appear in the accessories menu are called Windows accessories. जो प्रोग्राम आप विंडो एक्सेसरीज में देखते हैं उनको आप विंडो एक्सेसरीज कहते हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, राइट द नेम ऑफ कीज प्रेजेंट इन कैलकुलेटर. देर आर 3 टाइप्स ऑफ कीज प्रेजेंट ऑन द कैलकुलेटर स्क्रीन. नंबर 1 नंबर कीज, नंबर 2 ऑपरेशन कीज, एंड नंबर 3 इज फंक्शन कीज. Question number 3, what is the use of backspace key in the calculator? And the answer is, backspace key is used to delete the last digit of the number displayed on the calculator screen. Question number 4, write the name of components of a calculator window. And the answer is, calculator window has the following components. Number 1, title bar. Number 2, menu bar. And number 3 is screen. Question number 5, why is MR key used for? MR key is used to recall the number stored in the calculator memory. कोई भी number जो आपने calculator memory में save किया हुआ है, जब भी आपने उसको recall करना है या जब आपको दोबारा चाहिए तो आप simply MR की option जो है उसको press करोगे तो वो number दोबारा आपकी screen पे आ जाएगा. These are short questions of this unit. Let's do the long questions of this unit. Question number 1, write down the steps to start the calculator in Windows. And the steps are, click on start button on the taskbar, then click on the all programs menu, All programs menu appears. Then move pointer to accessories in all programs menu. There click on calculator. These are four major steps to open the calculator window on your computer. First, click on start button, then click on all programs, then click on accessories, and then click on calculator. Then calculator screen will appear on your computer. Okay, students, I hope you understand. Question number 2, write down the functions of following function keys. There are some function keys given. So, आपने उसके functions लिखने हैं कि वो क्या perform करता है. First one is C. C key is used to clear the last calculation. आपने जो भी calculation की हुई है, अगर आपने screen को clear करना है, तो you should press the C key. Next is MS. MS stores the number displayed on the calculator screen, its memory. अगर आप MS की को प्रेस करोगे तो जो भी नंबर आपकी कैलकुलेटर स्क्रीन पे नज़र आ रहा है वो ऑटोमेटिकली मेमोरी में सेव हो जाएगा. सो MS is S for सेव. आप इस तरह भी याद रख सकते हो. नेक्स्ट वन इज MC. MC is used to clear the number stored in the memory of calculator. अगर आपने मेमोरी को क्लियर करना है तो यू शुड प्रेस द MC की ऑन द कीबोर्ड ऑफ कैलकुलेटर स्क्रीन. नेक्स्ट इज CE. CE अरेज द लास्ट डिस्प्लेड नंबर, जो कि आपके स्क्रीन पे लास्ट डिस्प्ले करेगा नंबर, आपने उसको अरेज करना है तो यू शुड प्रेस द CE. MR. MR recalls the number stored in the calculator memory. R for recalls. So, जब भी आपने calculator memory में जो store किया हुआ number है उसको recall करना है, then you should press the function key MR on calculator screen. So, these are two long questions of this unit. Write down on your notebooks and after that learn. At the end of the lecture, here is your diary. Write and learn short questions and long questions of unit number 6. Okay, students, take good care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.